Hello, Topps bounty hunters, friends and collectors, and anybody just generally interested in what the heck I'm up to these days. It's time for a quick hit on a bounty hunter's blaster box. So these are fun to buy because I can buy them in bulk. There's always good deals on them. And you know, we've been through this journey before, but I just love getting fresh new product open, and I am obsessed with collecting the complete parallel set for this, not including super fractors. I don't know if that's humanly possible, but we're gonna take this beautiful box and put it off to the side. Ooh, this one looks a little smashed, so looks like this one's a little thick or thicker, so I'm gonna put that one towards the end. So let's get right into it. So we got 10 packs here, guaranteed a patch. And if not a patch, a sketch or autograph, but let's face it, it's probably gonna be a patch. Some of the things we're looking for are base 3 blue parallels, which happen to be very difficult to come across. And potentially any missing duplicate cards I have for my second sets. Ooh. There we go, a blue parallel, Lando Calrissian. That's exactly the kind of stuff we need. You don't come across them very often. Let's just take a quick look at the odds here. So for a Bounty 3 base card parallel, to get a blue one is 1 out of 10 packs. So basically that would be the one out of this entire box. To get a green parallel of base 3 is 1 out of 88 packs. To get a purple one is 1 out of 126, and red is out of 1 out of 176. To get a super fractor is 1 out of 4,411 packs. So that's a lot of packs. It'd be pretty sick if I got a super fractor, but that's not what I'm going after. If I got one, I'd probably slab it HGA custom label and just use it as like a show-off item, but you know, it's hard to put a value on it, really. Oh, there's a base 2 blue parallel and a base 1 blue parallel. Because yeah, the base 1 blue parallel is 1 out of 2 packs, so a lot more common, you know. Cad Bane cards are 1 out of 8 packs, so let's see that we got that one. Ooh, we got a purple and a Cad Bane out of the same thing. Let's put this aside. This is a Boba Fett B211, and we don't have it, so that's a nice pickup right there. I need to get myself a penny sleeve. Yeah, that's nice. Yes, these are good. So, base 2 blue parallels. Now remember, I didn't cover base 2 blue parallels, but a base 2 purple parallel is 1 out of 59 packs, so that's pretty cool. And we want to get that Cad Bane card in a nice sleeve, because these are like $3 cards. You know? 1 out of 12 packs for a Cad Bane, so I'm only statistically be expecting one of them, but nice, nice, nice. Base one, blue. All right, so I feel like we're already in a good spot with that one, and we haven't gotten our patch or real hit yet, so hopefully it's a decent bonus card. Ooh, and a purple one. Let's look at this. So base 1 purple parallel, just to give you an idea, is 1 out of 45 packs. Okay, and this is B110, and we don't have that one either. So nice pickup right there. That one's number 92 out of 99. Yeah, this is already being a pretty solid blaster box. Man, it'd be icing on the cake to get a numbered special card here. All right, so we got Boba Fett, level 3, Feared Mercenary, and Boba Fett. Boba Fett, Feared Mercenaries are 1 out of 5, or Sings are 1 out of 8. For a while, I was like, oh, I need to get a single to finish the set, but I didn't know I was going to end up buying so many of these. All right. And a base 2, base 1, base 2 blue, and 2 Feared Merch. So this is our hit one. This is probably going to be our patch. Our patch will be in here. So... we got Boba Fett, Fennec Shan, and it's IG-88 in a non-numbered patch. So that's not nearly as exciting. But I am happy about those other numbered cards. Yeah, sometimes you can get cool color ones on that, but not this time. So all in all, happy about the 2 numbered card pickups. Cad Bane, we did get 1 blue parallel there. Thanks for taking the time to check this out. If you like these kind of videos, I got plenty more. I got some right over here, and feel free to subscribe if you like getting regular content of pack rips and general discussions on Star Wars cards. Deuces.